Hello everyone, we use decimal code very widely in our day-to-day life, but the data which is expressed in decimal code is not accepted by digital system. Hence, it is necessary to convert a decimal code into suitable, acceptable to digital system. And encoder performs this task. So encoder is a circuit which converts general code into desired code. In this video, we are going to see decimal to BCD encoder. This type of encoder is having 10 inputs. These 10 inputs are actually our decimal digit. So 0 to 9. So total are 10 inputs are there. And we have 4 outputs corresponding to BCD code. So here it is represented as D, C, B, A. If you look at the truth table of decimal to BCD code, to represent decimal number 0, we have its corresponding output as 0000. When we are representing 1 in BCD, we have output as 0001. For the representation of 2, it is 0010. 3, 0011. 4, 0100. For 5, we have 0101. For 6, it is 0110. For 7, we have 0111. 8, 1000. And for representation of 9, we have 1001 as the output. When we want to design a circuit for this implementation, we'll be using basic logic gates. Suppose I want to design a circuit for representation of A output. In this case, observe when we have output 1 for A output. So if you look at its column, you will be getting when decimal digit is 1, then output is 1. When decimal digit is 3, again output is 1. When we have 5 decimal digit, output is 1. For 7, again output is 1. And for 9 also, we have output as 1. So by connecting 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 to the input of OR gate, we'll be getting output A of BCD code. Now look at B output. We have output B high when it is connected to 2, 3, 6 and 7. So by connecting these 4 digits, that is 2, 3, 6, 7 to this OR gate, we'll be getting output BCD, that is B bit. Now look at C output when it is high. It is high when it is connected to 4, then 5, 6 and 7. So by connecting 4, 5, 6, 7 to the input of third OR gate, we'll be getting C bit output. Now last, that is for bit D or D output, by connecting digit 8 and 9 to the input of OR gate, we'll be getting output D. So this is how you can use connection and you will be getting output corresponding to this. Now we'll see working of this circuit. When any one button corresponding to that decimal number is pressed, then corresponding line becomes high. For example, suppose I am going to press switch A, that is first switch, or it represent digit, decimal digit as 1. So when we press this decimal digit 1 line, it becomes high. So in this video you can see it is having green color, that means current is flowing through this OR gate and its output is becoming 1. And if you observe output, it is 0, 0, 0, 1, which is expected for the representation of decimal digit 1. Suppose instead of 1, I am going to press decimal digit 2 switch. Corresponding line is becoming high and we are getting output as 0, 0, 1, 0, which is same as our truth table. Now press randomly, that is switch number 5. So that corresponding line is becoming high, which is connected to first and third OR gate. So we are getting output as 0, 1, 0, 1, which is expected. Now press switch number 9, which is representation of decimal number 9. Corresponding line becomes high and output is 1001, so which is same as our expected output. So this is how you can implement the circuit which gives you decimal digit as input and BCD code as a output. BCD means binary coded decimal number. There is one drawback of the circuit. If you press a single key for that corresponding digit, you will be getting correct output. But if you press more than one key simultaneously, then you will be getting some different output, which is an error which is generated in the code. So whenever you want to implement this circuit, press only one key, and if you want to remove error which is generated due to simultaneous press of number of keys, you can use priority encoder for this. Thank you.